Welcome to Animal Glory. In this video, we delve into the captivating realm of owls. Let's start! Owls have a long-standing history intertwined with human civilization. Ancient Egyptian hieroglyphs depict owls as symbols of wisdom and protection. In Greek mythology, the owl was associated with the goddess Athena, the embodiment of wisdom. Owls also held significance in Native American cultures, representing stealth, intuition, and the ability to see beyond the ordinary. This rich history showcases humans' enduring fascination for these enigmatic birds. These remarkable creatures are known and revered in cultures around the world. In addition to those mentioned Egyptian and Greek associations, owls hold cultural significance in Japan, symbolizing good fortune and protection. Native American tribes view owls as spiritual guides and messengers. In many African cultures, owls are believed to possess mystical powers and are associated with witchcraft. These cultural connections highlight the deep-rooted relationship between humans and owls throughout history. Mythology and symbolism surrounding owls are prevalent in various cultures. The owl's association with wisdom, intelligence, and foresight is a recurring theme. They are often seen as guardians of knowledge, illuminating the darkness with their keen vision. In some mythologies, they are considered omens of impending doom. In others, they symbolize protection and guidance. The owl's nocturnal nature and ability to navigate darkness have contributed to its symbolic significance in mythology. Approximately 200 owl species are worldwide, each displaying unique characteristics and adaptations. The most common ones include the barn, great horned, snowy, and screech owl. With worldwide distribution, owls occupy diverse habitats. They can be found in forests, woodlands, grasslands, deserts, tundra, and even urban areas. Each owl species has specific habitat preferences based on their ecological requirements and prey availability. For example, the snowy owl inhabits Arctic regions, while the burrowing owl prefers open grasslands. Owls have successfully adapted to various environments, displaying their versatility as a group of birds. Owls come in various sizes, with the smallest species, such as the elf owl, measuring around 5 inches long and weighing just a few ounces. In contrast, larger species like the Eurasian eagle owl can reach lengths of up to 30 inches and weigh several pounds. Wingspans also vary greatly, with some owls spanning over 6 feet. The facial disc around their eyes is a sound collector, funneling sounds to their ears. They can rotate their heads up to 270 degrees, allowing them to scan their surroundings without moving their bodies. Owls possess exceptional flying skills. Their wings are specially adapted for silent flight, allowing them to approach their prey stealthily. With precise control of their wing movements, they can navigate through dense forests and tight spaces with remarkable agility. While their flight speeds vary among species, most owls can achieve speeds ranging from 20 to 50 miles per hour. However, certain species, like the northern hawk owl, have been known to fly at speeds exceeding 60 miles per hour during hunting pursuits. Owls are known for their remarkable vision, particularly in low-light conditions. Their large, forward-facing eyes are optimized for gathering light, allowing them to see clearly even in the darkness. Additionally, the arrangement of photoreceptor cells in their eyes enhances their ability to detect movement and perceive depth. The size of their eyes also provides them with a wide field of view, minimizing blind spots. They have exceptional binocular vision, enabling precise distance estimation and accurate hunting strikes. With their possession of asymmetrical ears, they have a unique feature that helps them accurately locate the source of sounds. One ear is positioned slightly higher than the other on the owl's head and is also different in size. This asymmetry allows owls to perceive sound differences in timing and volume between their ears. When a sound reaches the owl, the slight time delay and difference in volume between the ears provide valuable information about the sound's direction. This specialized hearing adaptation enables owls to precisely pinpoint the location of their prey, even in complete darkness, making them exceptional hunters. Owls are territorial, protecting their hunting grounds and nesting sites. They use vocalizations to communicate and establish boundaries. Territorial disputes can lead to aggressive encounters or vocal duels. Defending territories ensures owls have a stable food supply and suitable nesting conditions for themselves and their young. With specialized adaptations, owls are highly efficient hunters. Their talons are razor sharp and powerful, allowing them to grasp and immobilize their prey. The curved shape of their talons helps in maintaining a firm grip. Also, they have hooked beaks well suited for tearing apart their prey. Owls excel in camouflage and stealth. Their plumage blends with their surroundings, helping them stay hidden from predators and prey. They possess specialized feathers for silent flight, allowing them to approach prey without detection. As carnivorous predators, they feed primarily on small mammals, birds, reptiles, and insects. The specific diet of an owl species depends on its size, habitat, and prey availability. Rodents, such as mice, voles, and rats, constitute a significant portion of their diet. However, owls are opportunistic hunters and will consume a variety of prey, including squirrels, rabbits, frogs, and snakes. Some owls, like the fish owl, have adapted to hunting fish and amphibians. Adapting their diet enables owls to survive in different environments and take advantage of available food sources. These creatures communicate through vocalizations, including hoots, screeches, trills, hisses, and shrieks. Such calls serve various purposes, including territorial defense, attracting mates, and family communication. Each species has unique vocalizations for identification and communication. Their calls are eerie and add to their mysterious nature. Owls are monogamous, and the life cycle of an owl begins with courtship rituals, where males display their prowess, such as aerial acrobatics, territorial demonstrations, and vocalizations, to attract females. In many owl species, the mating season occurs in the late winter or early spring, typically a few months before the breeding season. Once a pair bonds, they select a suitable nesting site within their territory. Owls employ diverse nesting habits, with different species favoring various nesting sites. Some species, like the barn owl, nest in cavities like tree hollows or abandoned buildings. Others, like the burrowing owl, excavate their own burrows. Some species, such as the great horned owl, utilize nests built by other birds or even platforms made of sticks. The selection of nesting sites depends on factors like habitat availability, protection from predators, and proximity to hunting grounds. Some owl species may lay multiple clutches within a breeding season if favorable conditions and food resources are abundant. However, the frequency of clutch production varies, and some species may only produce a single clutch per year. The female lays usually 2 to 6 eggs, depending on the species. The eggs are incubated primarily by the female while the male provides food for the family. On average, most owls have an incubation period of 28 to 35 days. It's important to note that not all eggs in a clutch always hatch successfully. After hatching, the owlets initially rely on their parents for food and protection. As they grow, they undergo feather development and eventually learn to fly and hunt independently. Owls have varying lifespans depending on the species and their environment. On average, smaller owl species may live around 5 to 10 years in the wild, while larger species may live around 15 to 25 years or more. However, there are exceptions, with some owl species living well into their 30s or even 40s. Factors such as predation, disease, availability of food, and environmental conditions can influence their lifespan. The conservation status of owl species varies, with some facing significant threats to their populations. Includes habitat loss, deforestation, pollution, pesticide use, illegal trapping, and climate change impact owl habitats and prey availability. Certain owl species, such as Blakiston's fish, forest owlet, Puerto Rican screech, Christmas Island hawk owl, and Philippine eagle owl, are listed as endangered or vulnerable due to these threats. Conservation efforts focus on protecting and restoring owl habitats, implementing sustainable land use practices, and raising awareness about the importance of owl conservation. Owls have a rich history, cultural significance, and fascinating adaptations that make them awe-inspiring creatures. From their remarkable hunting skills and adaptations to their intriguing life cycle and the importance of conservation efforts, owls are the subject of wonder and study. Understanding and appreciating these birds can contribute to their conservation and ensure their continued presence in our ecosystems. Let us celebrate the mysterious beauty of owls and work to protect them for future generations. If you have any experience with owl, share it in the comment. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for more exciting content on Animal Glory. Thank you for watching.